Hello everybody, this is the Car Collector here, and as you can tell, this is the first video where I managed to get sound, well, of my voice. So let me know in the comments below if this is something you want to hear continuously, or just, what, let me know down below and that'll be it. But today, we got the AMG GT3.
The wind direction at Catalunya can change drastically during the day. It's possible to experience aerodynamic drag and understeer in the
thank you.
Alright, so I think I just realized I forgot to put the AI in harder. True. Let's get that fixed real quick.
High speed, wide turns, and dramatic elevation changes that produce heavy G-force loads. So never let up on your speed, and always be on the lookout for that next passing opportunity.
Thank you. Alright, and as you can see, this car handles pretty well in rain. Just actually handles really well in general. Couldn't get up to the top five, but I managed to stay ahead of the rest of the pack pretty well. I like it. I could probably end up using this car later on. So, if you want to see more videos like this, hit the subscribe button. Hit the like if you want. That one don't bother me too much. And leave a comment below if you got any ideas of what I need to do later or anything to try to fix this up. Fixing myself, but still really new at this. See y'all later.